Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Super Smash Flash 2. Last time, we began All-Star Mode with Mario. Also, the game is running very smoothly today, and I am not gonna complain. And this time, we're playing through as Luigi. Of course, we've already taken a look at all of his alternate costumes in the Classic Mode video, but I'll go through them again right here. Do I want to go Mr. L, or do I want to go Classic Luigi? I think I want to go Classic Luigi, because technically Mr. L's L on his hat is supposed to be backwards. Let's go Classic Luigi. Now, I'm hoping All-Star Treats is a little bit better than it did yesterday. Do you see how much smoother the game is running today? What changed, computer? I don't understand. But I am not going to complain in the slightest. Look at how much smoother this is! Goddamn! Why can't you run like this all the time? I gotta be careful too, I don't want to be taking big damage in these early fights. I should probably check Super Jump Punch to see if it does big damage even if we miss the sweet spot of it. Okay, I gotta play it a little bit more safe here. Whoa, forward smash! Oh my gosh, she hot shot right into me. I kinda wanna... Oh, is Peach gone? No, she's there. Ow! God, she just recovered, I immediately smacked her. Okay, Luigi, your traction is all over the place right now, buddy. Alright, 59. Not great. Look at that sprite. That's so ugly. That is so ugly. Okay, I straight up don't know what changed and why the game's running smoother today, but I'm just not gonna complain. I really shouldn't complain. Well, this one's a little bit less smooth, but it's fine. It's fine, we'll make it work. And of course, we learned in the last episode, if you go into a fight, or if you die in a fight, no, sorry, if you go into a fight with damage and then you die in said fight, if you use a continue, you come back with the same damage that you went into that fight with. Could Donkey Kong stop it? No, leave me alone. Okay, I'm gonna try this up B. Okay, I got the sweet spot on DK. Got the sweet spot on Waluigi. No, he picked me up. Okay, I need to play it a little safer. Because I gotta get through this fight so we can heal. Definitely, definitely healing after this fight. 133? I don't want to be going into a fight with that. Are we dead? Yep, we're dead. Alright. Something about All-Star Mode in this game, guys. Something about All-Star Mode in Smash Flash in general is just... It's just mean. It bullies you. All-Star Mode bullies you. Look, we're back in here at 58. Starting at 58. That doesn't seem fair. Should get a fresh start if I continue. But okay, up B is worthless unless you get the sweet spot. Just as it normally is. We've yet to find Luigi's cheese move. Okay, dash attack did considerably more than I expected. Considerably more knockback than I expected, I should say. Oh, we get healed in here! Why have I not just been hanging out in this pool then? It's actually a decently fast healing rate as well, so I am for sure gonna hang out in here. I'm literally just flicking my C-stick up. I don't know why I'm making grunting sounds. Get out of here, Ness. I'm trying to heal. I said leave! Don't touch me! Yeah, you can have a nair. And if you come closer, I will up B. Yep. Oh, how much are we gonna heal? Down to 15. Not bad. Not bad. I probably could have cheesed Ness for a little bit longer, but oh well. Yeah! Rest area melee. Gotta love that music. Alright, let's do it. Zelda fight. On the Fire Emblem stage. A little bit laggier. Okay, I just tried to grab 3 times in a row and it didn't work. I don't know why I kept doing that. Couple up tilts for you. Little bomb action. Oh, I thought the music, like, stopped for a second. It's just the music does that, I guess. Or that track in particular does that. Is that Zelda dead? No, she's coming. Oh, nope, she's gone. All right. Bye-bye, Sheik. Whoa! Leave me alone, Marth. We're at 60. We're probably fine. I'm gonna grab this trophy stand and try and get Ganondorf with it because he has more damage on it. Nah, screw it. I'll just throw it at whoever the hell. Stop doing that, Marth. Oh, no. He's got a red shell. What did I... Did I do that on his sausage? Don't take that out of context. I did not super jump punch Mr. Game & Watch's sausage. That is not what happened. Hey, stop throwing me like that. It looks weird. Are you dead? Ugh. You dead now? No? Can I kill you with this? Oh my god, I thought I was gonna get him there. I'm not gonna lie. We'll cheese him with the super jump punch at the end. Alright, this is so far going a bit smoother than the Mario run, I feel like. Because we haven't had to heal yet. I might do here, though. I think I will. Yeah, Luigi's traction is all over the place, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and heal. Might not have needed that, but just to be safe, you know? Just to be safe. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? What stage? Okay, Saffron City.
Jiggly.
Yeah, I'm not gonna feel too bad about healing in this one, actually. I don't think we're gonna take too much damage. I should not say that, because then it will... Then Jigglypuff will drop a bomb on us like that. Okay. Pichu. Pichu. No. Okay, here comes the big damage. It's gonna happen. I can't even roll. Okay, I wanna upbeat this goddamn rat. I probably shouldn't be trying to upbeat the rat. I should just kill the rat. It's at higher damage. Upbeat the rat. Oh, no. Hit, please. Okay, so I'm glad I healed. I'm very glad I healed before this fight. Okay, metal. That'll definitely help out unless we get sent down. In which case, we'll just die. That Pichu is still alive. I don't care that you never learned how to read, Pit. You don't need to read. And there goes Lucario. I think we're back at... If not the exact damage we were at, we're very close to what we healed at before. Alright. I'm gonna go in as, I'll go in at 72. I mean, if we respawn in this one, we'll respawn at 72, but it's a bit more bearable than, like, 130. Also, most of these characters are fairly light, so hopefully we can just cheese them with some smashes.
Please don't hit me with that bomb. Goodbye, Meta Knight and Kirby and Bandanity.
Okay, yeah, Kirby's gonna come back over and over again. Oh, bumper. That could have rebounded and hit me, but... Yeah, that might be a dead Samus. That is not a dead Samus. That's a dead Kirby, though. Come here, someone. Down smash. Down smash. Oh, okay. You want an upbeat? Because you can have an upbeat. I'll save it just for you. Yeah, it came out really late. Oh my god. We hit her out of her ups or forward smash right there. Okay, stage clear. Okay, what do we got? We got the Star Foxes, the Chibi-Robo, and the Ichigo. Kinda wanna heal, but we have... Nah, I'm not gonna bother healing. This area gets laggier and laggier the more trophies appear in it. Star Fox stage again? Oh, we're getting, Sector Z, or... I guess this is Sector Z, it's not Corneria. Please, please leave, please leave me alone. I'm gonna keep breakdancing until you leave me alone. Leave me alone. There we go. Ow! Okay, move Luigi, and breakdance! Breakdance! That's Ichigo gone! Falco, no! Crystal, you go away. Falco, you need to die. You're at higher damage. 37, I know it's not much, but you're at higher damage. I am gonna sit here and down smash until it works. Crystal! Oh, we got it with the sour spot on that, but that's okay. Some up tilt for Falco, up air for Falco, and he's finally gone. Alright. Who wants the fan? No one. Alright, cool. Get your shield. Yeah. I heard a Pokeball. Chibi Robo, I love you, buddy, but this Pokeball is for you, wherever it is. There it is. Take this! Oh, I threw that really far. What the heck was that, Luigi? What was that arm you had? Oh. Did he just kill me by dropping the fan? He didn't even throw it. He just put it down. He didn't even throw it, and that killed me. I thought he got hit by Staryu and that killed him, but nope. We died. Cool. Now we get to do this all again. Stop that, Ichigo. You can have an upbeat, actually. Come here. Okay. The upbeat did not come out when I wanted it to. Can I just stand in this corner and upbeat? It's gotta work eventually. There we go. That's a master ball. Uh-oh. Don't throw it back. Don't take that out of context either.
Yeah.
Alright, Chibi Robo, you're not doing that again, buddy. Come here. You can't even see me. I'm not letting you touch a fan. If a fan appears, it's mine, and then it's going off the stage. You don't get it, okay? You're not allowed it. Swear to God, if there's actually gonna be another fan appearing, I'm gonna lose my mind. What did appear? There's something down here. Oh my God, smart bomb. Dig it! Why has Luigi got such a crazy throwing arm? He launches these things. Oh my God, my guy. Come here. You done? Alright. Can we all collectively agree that, that death was dumb and shouldn't count? Yeah, okay, thank you. Alright, now I'm for sure gonna pick this up. Because we're at 115, I'd say it makes sense. My hands are very sweaty. Like, very sweaty. Not even gonna lie about that, my hands are super sweaty. Is that- That's Casino Park music! A massive bop! What the heck is going on with Isaac? What was that about? Okay. Ah, there's a bunch of Naruto's. Can you tell I like Casino Park's music? It's a banger. Wait for it. Oh, never mind. Oh, you know what I just realized? This is Casino Night. I hated that level in Sonic Generations 3DS, so screw this level. Also, unless Mega Man pulls off something right now, we haven't taken a hit yet. No damage, let's go. That deserves a hoo-ha hee. He was still going. That deserves a hoo-ha hee-hee-hoo. If I do say so myself. Alright, let's see. I think Goku was in the last fight, so we still got at least two left. I gotta start learning these ones. And we're on Pac Maze because it's loud as hell. Oh my God, Ryu just got absolutely smacked and launched. Good God. This forward air is really good. It always kind of has been. Okay, that's not gonna work underneath a thing, is it, Luigi? Oh my God, we're getting bullied now. Oh my God, now we're doing the bullying. Bye bye, Ryu. Bye bye, Pac Man. Luffy? You coming? Are any of you gonna come down here? Or are you just gonna hug Luffy up there? Come on. Luffy's gone now. No hugging Luffy for you. Are they dead? Alright, that's get- Oh, how did you get down there? Oh, I forgot this stage loops around. This stage loops around. There he is again, appearing at the bottom. Come here. And get thrown. Oh, he grabbed me. Okay. Fine. I'm gonna grab this beam sword. I'm just gonna chuck it at you. Are you dead? No. I would like this assist trophy now, though. Don't you take that. Actually, go ahead. Take it. There we go. Just gonna bait him into taking it so we can smack him. Alright. This is the last fight, I believe, and we have saved this thingy. This little heart container. As soon as we can grab it, because this area is very laggy now. It's a little disappointing that we never get to see the- Oh no, wait, do we get- Oh no, wait, sandbag! I completely forgot sandbag! Oh, we got a misfire. Okay. Oh. I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, I forgot about the sandbag fight. We need to take minimal damage in this fight, if possible. Because that sandbag fight will end our lives if we don't. Oh no. Or if we start to take crazy damage, a viable strategy is to just die so that we can be revived with zero damage and then have another shot at it, you know? I think Simon- yep, Simon's getting back. You see what I mean though? Because like, if we die, we come back with the damage we came in with, which was zero. So we have a better shot at doing it without taking quite as much damage. That's a smart bomb that I don't want to touch. Now, of course, the bomb man has it. Oh no. Go away with the smart bomb. I don't want you to- It's not a smart bomb, it's a motion sensor bomb. It's gonna- Oh, he still got it! Okay, it's on the second staircase. It's on the second staircase, gotta keep that in mind. Unless that blows it up, which would be very nice. It did not blow it up, okay. Black Mage, I need you to leave. I don't know who just died, I forgot who was over there. Sora's an idiot, good to know. Okay, I think we're good. 20%, I don't like how many flipping bombs this man is left about. And then he just did another one right as I said that. And that is Bomberman gone, okay. Black Mage, have a down smash. And you're gone! That deserves a hoo-ha-hee-hee-hoo! Because that means that we're going into the sandbag fight at, what, 20 damage? 19 damage! I could have sworn we were at 20, but alright. God, this area is so laggy now. Get in there, Luigi. Let's get the moving. Alright, hang on. How many do we have? We got 4, 5, 6, 7, 14, 21, 2, 3, 4, 25. 25 of these guys. I think we had 24 Mr. Game & Watches in the original, in Smash Flash 1. So, that's one more, I suppose. Fireworks are going off, very nice. Okay, I don't think down smash is the way to go. I think up smash is better. But this fight's still hard, though, even coming in at low damage. Look at that, we're already at 72. We have to find a cheesy move to just finish him off. Otherwise, oh my god, we just hit that guy as he spawned. If we don't do that, they're gonna completely murder our entire lives. And I'm not looking forward to that, to be quite honest with you. Don't hit me with that ice flower. Here we go, he tried. So I can't just sit there spamming smash attacks. I've gotta play a little bit smarter. I've gotta be running around more. Gotta be hitting him with aerials, getting him away from me, you know? Use the get off me moves. Ugh! Oh, perfect misfire. I was about to call it as well, so that would have been... I would have been a prophet. I would have been a prophet. Okay, we're 104. We've got 9 of them left. We can do this. There we go. Okay, there we go. The dash attack doing numbers. Okay, they're all coming back. Never mind. Alright, those two are dead, I think. Just gotta play it a little bit safe here. This stage starts to lag the more that the background moves, so if we could kill them before it does that a crazy amount, that'd be great. Come on, Luigi, we got this, bud. We have got this. You know what I'm not looking forward to? All-Star Mode as Sandbag. That's gonna be really difficult. Especially in this fight against all of the Sandbags, because Sandbag doesn't exactly have the craziest killing moves. Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. We're not dying here. We're not dying now. Oh my god, you're an idiot. You're an idiot. Jump, Luigi, jump! Yes! I think we're good. Oh, clutch red shell at the end. Alright, it's done. Just cut straight to the All-Star clear screen. Whew. Congratulations! He's sucking up a boo, apparently. Okay, and that Pichu looks like Mimikyu. That's cute. Alright folks, with that is gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Flash 2 All-Star Mode. That was a little bit more successful than the Mario run, I would argue. So, maybe I finally learned how to play through this, but we'll see. Next time on Super Smash Flash 2 All-Star Mode with Peach. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.